Well, free money, it's something we all like to hear maybe the potential right? Well, this morning we're talking about unclaimed funds in the state and how you can check and see if you have money in the pot.
Yeah, here's Leslie Ackerson.
$1.1 billion. That's how much money is sitting unclaimed in the state of Tennessee, and some of it might be yours. Maybe a couple of bucks, maybe hundreds of dollars. But where does this money come from, and how can you get it? Each year, the Tennessee Treasury collects millions of dollars, and this money comes from overpaid bills, uncashed dividends, or maybe unredeemed money orders.
That money may come from an old bank account or a credit union, or maybe the government owes you some money, or an insurance company, something like that, that maybe got delayed a little bit, you forgot about, and then they couldn't contact you. And when they tried to contact you, they got no response. So they sent it to the government and they hold it for you to claim it.
Now here's where you step in. You're going to do a search to see if you have any of those unclaimed funds. Go to claimittn.gov. You'll put in your last name or first name or your city. And if you don't find something at first, do try to plug in different versions of your name if it's changed. This was true for me. My money was listed under my maiden name from an address I lived at more than 7 years ago. To file your claim, they'll ask information to verify you are who you are, and then you can check the progress of that claim at any time. And for me, I got a check within about a week. But when you go through this process, Tony Binkley with the Better Business Bureau says make sure you're being secure.
Just make sure you're dealing with a site that has secure, it's got a padlock on it, it's got the HTTPS at the beginning, so you know there's some security to it.
May the odds be in your favor.
About 1 in 10, they estimate, have unclaimed money.